name's Lucy.
My name's Sprinkler.
My name's Hannah.
We're going to be showing you our differential
gear mechanism. The motion that the gears travel is rotary because two gears are spinning against each other.
The direction of which it goes can either go forward or backwards.
So the input gear is the lever, which is also used as the steering wheel in the car, and the output gears are all the rest of the gears, which are used as the wheels.
So what this is used for is cars, and basically what you do is, if you spin this, all of the gears spin and turn, and then if you hold one end and turn it, the other end still turns.
And that's used for the wheels of the car, so if one of them hits a bump, you still drive instead of just turning over.
Yep.